what is Superbrand and why is it so special compared to all the other awards in the world?
I'm glad you asked me that. Superbrand started in the UK in 1994, but since then we've expanded to cover 94 countries around the world. And in all that time, we've honoured more than 20,000 brands around the world. Superbrands is different from other branding awards. There are many branding awards out there, but Superbrands is the only one that you can't buy. It's invitation only. And that's why Superbrands is different from every other, and why we're known as the Oscars of the branding world.
How do you choose brands to be Superbrands in a country?
The way that's done is we have a team of researchers, and the researchers go out and make a note of every brand available in the country. And there are thousands and thousands of these things. Because, think about it, every time there's something above a shop door, that's a brand. It may be a tiny brand, it may be a huge brand. But some brands will never, ever become super brands. So we have a team of our council members who produce the shortlist, they call it. This year, the shortlist in Malaysia was 1,241 brands.
Wow!
So, that 1,241 brands, we then write to the CEO and marketing director of all 1,241 brands, inviting them to vote online for all the other brands. So, you've been judged by a jury of your peers of 2,500 marketing professionals who understand branding, who know about branding. These are the people who've looked at what you've done and said, hey, that's pretty special. So that's how we choose them. And all brands that score 80% or more of the total possible mark become super brands. So this year, out of 1,241 brands, only 34 became super brands.
Wow,
and
excellent.
You're one of 34.
Thank you very much. So honored and so proud, you know.
Well, it's not something that I've done, not something that the voters have done. It's you've done it. You've done it yourself. You've created your brand.
Yes.
You've made your brand.
Excellent. Thank you so much.
The success
always.
That it is.
So anyway, nice meeting you, and thank you very
good
much
pleasure.
For this beautiful.
And I hope to see you back again in future years.
Thank you very
yes,
much.
Sir. Well
we
done,
will.
Guys.
Yeah,
you've got a great brand, and you've created that brand from scratch. It's pretty easy if you're the brand manager of a big international company. You follow the brand book. It's already written. You guys have written the book. Well done. You deserve everything that you get.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank
congratulations.
You. Thank you so much.